Hello guys, how's it going and welcome back to Spyro the Dragon. And huge apologies for the long wait for this game, guys, considering, you know, for me, I have to be in the mood for gaming, and I'm pretty sure you guys can agree with that. But yeah, it's been, well, just over 2 months since I last played this. So anywho, apologies again guys, but we are back. So I do hope you will enjoy Spyro the Dragon. So let's continue and hope you enjoy. Crystal Fly. I don't think we need to do that one. I think you just fly around collecting, well, get so many things in certain order just to get gems. So I don't think we need that. Right. Get rid of you. Wizard Peak. I don't think we did this one. I don't think we did. Let's find out anyway. No, we haven't. We haven't done this one. But yeah, like I said, guys, it's been just over 2 months since I last played this. Yeah, it's about time I got back into gaming, you know. Even though I really do enjoy doing reactions for you, and I know you guys enjoy it as well, but like I said, I started off this channel gaming, so ow. So it's just nice to come back to do a bit of gaming. Okie dokie. Plus, I really do hope that they will do a remaster for these. The thus free, anyway. No, like they've done with the Crash Bandicoot games. Which I'll be getting, guys. I have pre-ordered it.
Welcome to Wizard Peaks. This is my favorite supercharge spot.
Okay.
Use it to bash those wizards.
So, let's have a look first, shall we? Get the lamb. There's nothing up there anyway. Righto. Obviously, I need a supercharge for that, maybe. I think I do.
Thank you for releasing me.
You're welcome. But you could have showed a bit more appreciation for that.
Obviously, I need a supercharge for the jump here. Ow. Not like that. Maybe not. Anywho. Ow. Ow. Bugrass. Again, your egg. Aha, got you.
Listen carefully, Spyro.
Okay.
There's a secret area in the artisan home. It is at the waterfall. Try jumping on the stones there.
Artisan home? Waterfall? Sounds good.
I do. Tell you. Right, oh. Blow hard. I ain't saying nothing on that subject. Boss, I think. I can't bloody remember. Yeah, it's the so-called boss. Thank you. Altair.
Thanks for releasing me, Spyro. You have no idea how long I've been trapped in Crystal. And, neither do I. Who are you again?
I'm out of here.
Nice to meet you, out of here. Boom! Need to be careful now. I think I'll save the game. Tell you these bloody camera angles. Want to double check. And I can't double check. Never mind. Just wanted to check if I've got that dragon. Go the balloonist, thank you Spyro for becoming so many of our dragon eggs. Beastmaker's world. Let's go to Beastmaker's. Huh? later. Nah. Oh, okay. Boom.
Gnasty Gnorc is turning our swamp into an electrified junkie. And it used to be so beautiful.
I'm sure it was.
Anywho, let's go to Terrace Village. It's a really tough eye. Fuck you. Claude.
Watch out, Spyro. The Gnorcs in these parts have discovered the power of electricity. Really stings.
How would you know? You've been in crystal all your time. Need to find a turkey. Ow. Where I started. Ow. Righto. Yeah, I really do love playing these. So many memories, nostalgia, childhood games. Ow. Piss off. Oh. Ready, charge! Go away. You first. Ha ha.
Good job, Spyro. One day you'll be able to tell all the dragons about your amazing adventures.
Sure, but what I'd really like to do is get out of this swamp.
Big camp. That's a dragon there. That's not fair. Need a chicken. Ah. Gotta be another way. Come on, man, there'll be another way. Off we go. Are you joking? Seriously? All that for that. Anyway.
Spyro, it's great to see you, but I've got to go.
Charming. I think this might be one of those we don't need to do them. So, let's get out of there. Oh! Cheeky leader. Might as well save it. Is that it? Nothing down there. Misty bog. Okay. Oh dear. Rusko.
Be on the lookout for attack frogs. They are cold-blooded killers.
Attack frogs?
And this used to be such a nice swamp. What?
seek.
Thank you for releasing me.
Goodbye. That's it. Baba.
I'll tell you what to do with those creatures. Smash them, Spyro! Stamp them out and squish them and squash them!
How about charge them and flame them? We are dragons after all.
No, it's not good enough, Spyro. Let's try it. Treetops. Treetops it is.
Mm.
freaky then. Excuse me.
Greetings, Spyro.
For
an amazing tour of the treetops, don't just stop at one supercharge.
Give it a try. Oh. That ended well, didn't it? That's the key.
Spyro, if you jump at the end of a supercharge ramp, you can really go far.
I'm all over it.
It doesn't work like that though, does it? Yeah. I don't know. I really don't know. that metalhead confronting metalhead.
This big robot is all charged up to meet you.
Okay.
Attacking the power pole should disrupt its power supply.
Sure how to get to that. So anywho, that was easy. Hmm. Just want to see. So how the hell are you supposed to get to that? I don't know. I don't know. I really don't know. Right. So. Just don't know. Dreamweavers. Mm-hmm. Alright guys, I think I shall save it and then we shall leave it there. So I'll need to find a dragon first. This go. Oh, you go over here.
Welcome to the Dreamweavers, young one. While chasing Gnasty's minions in this world, you must expect the unexpected and prepare for what is not there.
Reto. Save. Right guys, I'm going to leave it there, so I do hope you have enjoyed this part of Spyro the Dragon, and I do apologise for the long wait, but like I said at the start, I do need to be in the mood for gaming, otherwise I won't enjoy it as much. So, anywho, I do hope you have enjoyed this part, and yes, we shall continue with this game in the future. And yeah, like I said during this let's play, I do hope they will do a remaster for this, or well, the first three Spyro games like they've done with the Crash and Saint Georgie. But for now guys, feel free to like, comment, share and subscribe. It's HatCHeTHaZ. See you soon with a new video.